said, please shake off any second thoughts and get ready to jump. Attention. It's time to jump. Been a pleasure flying with you.
Once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast, pack light. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes?
Viejo, estoy seguro de que vi algo.
Mire, la semana pasada, un tucán voló demasiado bajo sobre el complejo y lo reventaron allí mismo.
¿Sí?
¿De qué se preocupa?
¿En serio? ¿Un tucán?
Sí.
quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise.
Después, ¿qué era?
Should be nearby. Time to break out the blowtorch. Excellent. Did I ever tell you about the sewers in my hometown? It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. You are a good swimmer. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Experience, you can also find the key.
Cárguese, imbécil!
Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Thank you. fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print. And the tool will do the rest. You know, it is kind of us to be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. Again. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Now they found the vault. It's too late for that.